shimmy doo pop. No.
I'm glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word.
But nigga, you don't tell me what to do. Shut up.
But come on, what are you waiting
shut
for?
Shut the fuck up.
I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win. I won't stop till the end. No.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. I don't mind putting my worthless ass on the line, but not theirs. Sorry I had to drag you into it.
Don't worry. This is just an average day for me. You know, take down some machines, track some killers.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning for you. Ready to get started?
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so... no.
Well, I'm glad you're thinking straight at least.
Don't get used to it.
Tell me exactly what happened to Ursa. Start from the beginning.
No one knows for sure. She left in the middle of the night with a few of her best men.
Her best men? But she didn't bring you?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. You know, maybe she thought... damn, I don't know. I couldn't hack it. Search parties found their bodies the next day and the corpses of some Shadow Carja cowards. It was an ambush. The Shadow Carja are animals. They beat her so bad we can't even show her face before burial.
I'm so sorry, Erend.
Yeah, well, when I find the soldiers who did this, they'll be sorry too.
All right. Show me where Ursa fell, and I'll do what I can to help.
Come on, follow me.
Alright, what's up, people? It's Sticky, and we back here playing Damn Horizon Zero Dawn. And we in the middle of nowhere. Because of him. Because of this dude right here. He the reason we out here. He the reason we out here in this goddamn asphalt. All this
dirt.
Why
would Ursa come all the way out here?
All this bullshit.
It doesn't make sense.
Yeah. I would ask that question too. Why the hell did she come all the way out here?
Is this Shadow Carja territory?
No. They broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft.
And this dude just, he just okay. He don't care.
Almost there. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please.
Hold up. Trying to fix some shit.
I need to find the bastards that did this.
Trying to fix some shit. Trying to adjust my headset. Sorry about that. Hold on. I need this stuff. I need this stuff, Erend. Because I gotta craft my shit. You just say, yeah, you probably get all the materials. Fucking hacker.
Those bloodstains are not the kind that would pool around a corpse.
What else?
Arrows scattered there. These look like drag marks.
Dragon.
Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line, as if blood dripped off the edge of something, like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you said dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, Let's follow these tracks and find out.
Something's telling me that we don't want nothing to do with this. But of course, in order to know the story, you gotta keep going forward and blah, 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 blah. Whatever. Let's just get this piece of crap over with. Fuck is this place?
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
There! Looks like she means to fight!
Why the fuck is your people trying to kill you? Is there any bushes? Oh, damn, bitch, you knew I was the whole time. Fuck out of here.
Coming.
Got him. Well, I didn't get him. He got him. I missed. Come on. Got him. I'm not the best with a bow and arrow.
Got me now.
Hold on. Let me use these. Sniping around some shit. Come on. Die. Nigga, you got one in your head, sir.
Uh-oh. What's that?
The fuck?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Hit them till they can't hit back!
This is what you train for!
This is not what I trained for.
Let's see how they like this!
Damn, his ass been damn, his ass been down for the longest. His ass was down for the longest ever. Damn, dude, get off my nuts. He finna. piss me off.
Keep them guessing!
Shut up! Stop telling me what to do! That's probably why I'm getting my ass whooped. Come on. Come over here. Come on. Come over here. Dude, bring your ass. Bring your ass back.
Just another day in the Vanguard!
I miss hard as hell. Come on, I thought that was gonna be enough. I'm finna die. I knew I was finna fucking die.
What's that?
I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Okay.
This Whoa. One's quick.
Wait, which one? Damn it, move, bitch, move, bitch, move. I need help, I need health, I need health, I need help. There we go. Handle both of y'all. Can you please? I can't handle two at Aaron! Alright, I'm ready now. He got his ass slapped. Can't help you, boy. Can't help you, boy. I got one on my ass anyway. Can't help you. I don't even know his weakness. Set your traps faster, bitch. Come on, come on. No, no, fuck you. No. He's not gonna come this way. Cause he already know what the deal is. That's your ass. Come on. He don't like fire. That's what that is. Alright, cool.
They called on the Vanguard for this.
Yeah, and here we go, shibbity doop pop. Ooh, no bitch ball, no. You gonna die today.
We're clipping.
Die, motherfucker. Tin can piece of shit.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it. Those rocks, they're shadow. These look like Vanguard weapons. What are those leather straps? So much blood. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it.
We did those. Oh. Damn, we gotta talk to him.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just a torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Asaram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Damn, son. That's fucked up. And you're probably gonna hate me, but I'm gonna stop the episode here. And, we're gonna see what the truth is in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching.